How you doing, friend?
My name's Bill.
Bill?
Looks like you got a problem with your hose there.
A little hose problem.
You know, your problem here is the Jimmy screw. It gets loose, see, like this. Now, if you got the Coleman 5000 Super Spray, you're gonna get straight spray all day.
No!
You ever see yourself in a wheelbarrow, friend?
No!
Oh. You know, buddy, I don't know if you heard about the new line of gardening equipment from Kroger and Spiegel, but, no jam, just butter.
No thank you.
Now, friend, I gotta tell you, I didn't like doing things the old-fashioned way, you know, Huckleberry hat and all that jazz, but it's not the time of apple pie and baseball anymore in America, you know, it's the future. Using this manual hammer, when I mean, you can be using, you know, a mental hammer. I can hook you up with a mental piece, 350A. I'll give you the 350A. You think, nails in, done, signs up, you're good.
No!
Hey. You know, I know you're into the whole down feather scene, right? But I got some temper spasmic stuff. Blow your mind. I hooked up Bill Paxton last week, still asleep. What do you think?
No. Oh. No.
Only 8 pounds.
No.
Banana?
Who? No.
Anything from Steve's.
No.
Here we go.
People say we monkey around, we're too busy singing to put anybody down. Go where we want to, do what we like to do. The only time we get restless, there's always something new. Hey, we're the monkeys, and people say we monkey around, but we're too busy singing to put anybody down. We're just trying to be friendly, come and watch us sing and play. We're the young generation, and we've got something to say.
Oh,